So the rule of thirds is where you position a key aspect of a scene into a third of a photo. Next one is going to be a tight shot. This is where your subject gets super close up to the camera. It's a super close-up shot. And this one's going to be from a unique angle. It's going to be super interesting. It might be from above, it might be from below, it might be really down close to the ground, it might be from a variety of different angles, anything to really make a spicy looking